So you played an amazing melody or drum part, but you didn't hit record? Cubase has got your back, for MIDI recordings as well as audio recordings. Let's say I'm messing around with this MIDI piano. Cubase wasn't recording, but when I started playing, retrospective recording lit up right here. Just click this, and everything you played will show up anyway. Same thing for audio. Although for audio, you'll have to adjust the setting in Preferences. Go to Record, Audio, and select how many seconds you'd like to pre-record, just in case you missed something. Extra tip, if you were just trying out melodies over a loop with cycle activated and without recording, you even get to choose between the different takes using retrospective recording. So I hope this helped. If it did, please like the video and have fun making music.